Here is called The Tale of Trickle the Streamwalker from the work Corsius Queria by Robert Smith III. There once lived a crawfish who went by the name of Trickle. There was no one like Trickle. Never did there exist anyone like Trickle. Trickle would walk the stream. He would walk the stream day and night. It was as if he never rested, for he walked the stream day and night. One day Trickle was out walking up and down the stream, when something just wasn't quite right. Things were not as peaceful as they seemed. When he looked up, he noticed a rather large crab who had wandered into the stream by floating to the stream from the ocean on a wooden slab. After noticing the crab, Trickle knew that this was not good, for right over Trickle, the rather large crab stood. Right then and there, Trickle began to spew bubbles. So many bubbles, the bubbles turned into one gigantic bubble. And the bubble did cover the crab and did carry the crab away, all the way back to the ocean, never to return again. And the others in the stream did praise Trickle even unto this day, making him a legend even unto this very day. And they tell the tale of Trickle and the bubbles he blew. Those magical bubbles that kept the stream safe and anew. The story right there is called The Tale of Trickle the Streamwalker from the work Corsius Queria by Robert Smith III.